Voice narration. Voice narration on.
I'll outfly.
Happy to see me? Happy to be here.
This ought to...
I think I'm gonna enjoy this.
I'm game if you are.
Alderaan chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
James.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadron's on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge, after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Let's show them how it's done.
Absolutely.
All systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Forward sensor. Online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Ah, the rest of the fleet is back from Malastare. We'll have plenty of help to deal with that convoy of sympathizers. Squadron, we're prepping your Gazanti transport. Stand by.
Copy, Vigilance. All pilots, follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet to calibrate flight controls.
No problem.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions. Stay in formation, pilot.
Show me what you need. Coming right up.